Hey, we are back at the 3-Minute Book Club, and this is already episode 15, and I'm continuing in the second week of talking to you about African-American or Black authors. We did that last week, and then I'm going to do it here this week. The ones that I want to talk to you about this week are The Yellow House by Sarah Broom. The Yellow House by Sarah Broom. This one is a pretty recommended book. It tells the story of her family, how they eventually became a landed family in New Orleans, what happened to them with Katrina, what happened to them during Katrina, and then what happened to them post-Katrina. And it is not written like dry news. It's a novel, but it's her life story of working to buy a home, buying a home in a very vulnerable place, what happened to it, and then what happened to her family after it. It's a kind of bittersweet story written by Sarah Broom, and she is a pretty smart lady, and so the story is a documentary, but it's written really well, very readable, and so I recommend that one, The Yellow House. Probably the quintessential, to me, book of African-American authors is Native Son by Wright. This is dated now in terms of when it took place, so it's almost like a historical novel. It's always been considered an American classic, and it really has to do with a murder and a trial, and that sounds like a thing that happens with African-American novels or speak a lot, but this is written by an African-American man, and so he's sort of telling you how that looks or what happens there, and I'm not going to get into the twist of it, but I want you to at least to look into that further and see if it's something that would interest you. Native Son by Richard Wright. And then the last book that I want to recommend to you is Haiti by DuBois. Haiti by DuBois. This is a history of the island nation of Haiti. Now you're going to think, oh, why do I care about that? Hey, I have been to Haiti, and so once you have, it sort of writes itself on your soul, and I am one that, like, if I have something that interests me, I want to watch movies or read about it or participate or open myself up to it. Haiti is the book, the story of the island nation of Haiti. It has, to me, a fascinating history. It has a lot to do with the importation of slaves. It was a slave colony. It is the only slave colony to ever successfully revolt against that. And so some of that is in here. I know this from elsewhere, but this is part of the backdrop of this book. It's the most impoverished place in our hemisphere. And then this goes into why. There are some political, some natural reasons for this. And so this is a history book of a neighbor of ours. It's overlooked, an important place to me. Pastor Coven actually was a guy who had been to Haiti, and that was part of his story or what he talked about too. It's like once you've been there, you can't not talk about it. So there's three more books for you. You have The Yellow House by Sarah Broom, Native Son by Richard Wright, and Haiti by DuBois. One of those, all of those, at least look into that and see what you think. All right, thanks for joining me yet again, episode 15, and this is part two of African-American of Black authors. Stay safe, I'll see you soon.